What's happening, YouTube? Welcome back again. Another DC&D reactions. How are we doing today? So, this comes up in my suggestions. I see Alex Hefner also done it. It's Ice Nine Kills. Hip to be Squared featuring Jacoby Shaddix. Jacoby Shaddix, I think, is the lead singer of Papa Roach. So, yeah, very interested to see what this is all about. I do not know this band. Once again, discovering somebody new. Love it. This is what I like. Yeah. I have no idea what the song's about. I can just see a couple of pictures and it is very bloody. So, let's get into it. I hope you guys enjoy. And yeah. Oh, I like Jacob as well from Papa Roach. He's a good singer. Big fan of his. Big fan of his. Let's get full screen first. Get the works equipment on. If you're new to the channel and you like what you hear and see, smash that subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up. I appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoy. And let's see what this is all about.
A killer complexion is often a great alibi. Valentino could soar, mix with violence and gore.
Well, I guess I'm a pretty sick guy.
With my beauty routines and a frame full of spleen.
Out the bat, it's got a very American Psycho vibe to it, especially the opening bit. I don't know this band, man. They sound fucking awesome. They sound so good. The old Christian Bale American Psycho. That's what I'm getting in the beginning. That's what it feels like to me so far. And somebody was already dead on the floor. So, okay, let's try not to pause too much.
Just leaving.
But why?
I have to return some videotapes.
Escape once you're captured on tape. I'm aware it's a bit avant-garde.
Definitely American Psycho. You can see where he got his, his idea from. He definitely got it from American Psycho. Yeah, maybe also a bit of Hannibal Lecter, eh? Got all the corpse hanging there. Let's see when Jacob comes in.
Say goodbye.
Was a little bit too seen for me, but when the silver screen came out, I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole album has a refined melodic sensibility that really makes it a cut above the rest. Hey, Paul!
What the? Whoa. Oh, shit. Woo! Okay. Okay, so, right. Okay, let's go.
The album has a refined melodic sensibility that really makes it a cut above the rest. Hey, Paul!
Mm.
You reached the law offices of Mitchell Summerberg and Duff. Please leave a message.
Eric, hello, it's my lawyer. You know I'm psychotic, but I crossed the line. I killed two Chris in my San Jose with a knife, but I don't think I'm gonna get away with it this time.
To hell with good intentions.
To hell with
breaking news alert. Home runner Spencer Charnas has been taken into custody after the brutal slaying of his 12-year-old fiancée.
Right out of a Hollywood horror movie.
Yeah, no shit. Married to Psycho.
Silence mask and an ice bag featured in a confession. Welcome to Horror.
Nothing.
Wow. Okay. Any fans of this band? Please, please let me know about any other awesome songs that they do. Like, what do you suggest? Hit me up in the comments. I will appreciate that. That was what? I love it. I love it. I love rock videos. They're just going, they're going so aggressive. Lots of blood at the moment in some rock movies. Let's call it movies because it is basically a mini movie. And it's absolutely crazy. Woo! Right. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new to the channel and you like what you hear, like what you see, smash that subscribe button. I appreciate it. Yeah. Anybody else know other songs by these guys? Let me know in the comments and we shall get into it. Hope you guys enjoy. Have a great rest of the weekend. Peace out, YouTube.